Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm answering the question, why is it that we don't fill nasolabial folds or folds around the mouth? Well, sometimes we put a little bit of volume there, but in general, those areas are there not because they just developed, because we aged, but because the face has fallen, there's loss of muscle tone, there's changes in the fat pads, the superficial and deep fat, and also there's bony changes that people don't account for. And so what our job is aesthetic injectors and non-invasive procedures, maximizing those procedures, is to recreate what you had prior without creating a awkward forward projection. Everyone wants to come in and they feel that if they fill their lips, they're going to look younger. And it's just not true. Or they remove this one brown spot, it's going to make them look younger. Well, people will notice the lips. They likely won't even notice that a brown spot is gone from a person's face. But they will notice a refreshed, more youthful, awake look as opposed to a fallen, tired look. Now, you won't be able to pick out who's had this done and who hasn't. And that's the fun part of this, doing it over time with longer-term products so that no one knows that anything's been done. You just look refreshed and awake. And, of course, confidence builds with that. But it's not about filling lines and folds that can create kind of a monkey or forward projection. Specifically, if there's already a forward angle to the face. And that's why we do 3D imaging, to look at the face in all angles before filling. So we make sure you get a nice natural look. So I hope that helps. It's why we don't fill lines and folds anymore. In the past, when we had short-term products, we kind of had to fill those areas. That was about 5 or 10 years ago, but now those aren't the areas to fill. It takes a little more volume, but if you consider trying to reverse 20, 30, 40, or 50 years of aging, it's not about 1 mL or 1 syringe of filler. It's about collagen stimulation, lifting, and a nice long-term natural look you can enjoy for a long period of time. So thanks for joining me today. Join us on this YouTube channel. Click like if you like the video. Also subscribe for weekly updates with videos on what's going on in the non-invasive cosmetic surgery field. And also join us on our Facebook page for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.